welcome back, Modi 101 here, and I'm here with Snoop 787.
I'm ready to kill this thing.
Heather Renee B. And Erez Rain.
I'm ready. Yes.
And right here, this episode, no funny haha. This one's all business. Let's go. We are not. Oh,
we are serious.
I don't even care. Take my children. I don't even care.
I need to make a hat first.
Oh my God, Snoop. So to let you guys know while we wait for Snoop, we literally spent, the last half an hour to 45 minutes putting sharpness and haste on our bows and bolts arrows and bows and all this stuff.
Hopefully it will help.
Hopefully it just won't hurt. And I've already made the decision that if there's a couple minutes left in this episode and he's still not dead, you're going to see us cheat. Cheat and cheat hard.
And cheat hard.
And Patty's got the vapors.
All right.
All right, here we go.
Here we go. 050. Ready?
Yep.
Oh, geez. Really? Right off the bat.
Oh,
you're a little piece of crap, aren't you?
I'm poisoned.
Oh, we're going to do our best to make... Oh, I just fell way down.
Yeah.
Who's up?
I'm up.
All right, I'm up. Cool. Okay.
Okay.
All right, let's see. Let's see if we're doing more damage.
I'm going to keep him dead.
Really? Bats? Really? First. Bats?
Oh, my God.
Take him out.
Just hit him with your... Left click him with your bow.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Just, yeah.
Where is he?
Oh, my gosh.
Where is he?
Oh, that was Snoop. Sorry, Snoop. Yeah. Thought you were a bat. You looked very batty.
Oh my God!
Ow. That's insane.
He hates girls.
Ow!
Oh my God! Would you please stop? I fell down really hard. Who's
right,
up? Who's
I'm
up?
I'm up. I'm up.
I'm up.
Okay.
Where is he?
Where'd he go?
He's right there.
He's flying low.
Big shots count.
Yeah.
Oh! Right behind us. He flew through us. Oh. He flew through us.
Blah blah blah.
Not now, Patty.
Okay. All right. Go?
That could be a next episode kind of thing, but not now.
Bam.
This is work. Enderpants.
Oh my God! Right in my face.
I am so full of rage right now.
Oh my God! Enderman, get away!
Heather, I'm helping you out. I got your back, Heather. I got your back.
Oh my God!
All right. Now, Heather, can you get my front? Okay, here we go. oh, jeez.
Oh, my God.
Oh, jeebus. More fart apples. Don't forget your fart apples.
Where is he?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Eat him.
Did it get really quiet for like 3 seconds for anybody else?
Yeah, but I think it's just because...
Oh, God.
Crap. I'm gonna lose it.
This is one of those episodes that really tests our non-cussing on YouTube.
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
It's okay. It's all right. All right. Anybody up or are you guys all gone?
I'm up.
Okay. All right. I'm right behind you. I'm on your six. He's behind me.
I shot him.
Okay. Good. See, he's scared. He's throwing everything with the kitchen sink at us. Boom.
Is he still at half?
He's under half.
Oh, good.
I blinded him.
Oh, God. Okay.
When you guys get here, I'm up.
I'm here.
Okay. I'm dead again.
He's coming at Snoop.
Patty jumped off of the platform.
I did. She does that.
It's an intimidation thing. She's getting in his head. You know what? You're not going to knock me off. I'll do it myself. That freaks him out.
He's throwing me.
Don't you throw my girlfriend.
Oh, my God. I'm surrounded by Enderman.
I'm up. Come to me then, Stu.
Okay.
Get away from them. Come to me. They're going to teleport. We're going to teleport. It's called Dirty Pool.
I'm good.
Okay. All right.
Bats.
Okay. Where is he?
Don't like him.
All right. Swinging at the bats. Don't come near me. I'm swinging at the bats.
Okay. Ouch.
Where is he?
Got a shot off. Right above me.
Got him. Hitting him. He's down to hell. Oh,
yep,
God.
Yep.
Quit.
He's going
healing.
Up. But, oh, we're doing
some
damage.
Hitting him good.
Yep.
Yep, doing more damage.
Oh, fireball right in the neck. Right,
ouch.
Where am I?
Oh, all you my bolts.
I'm blind.
I'm here.
I'm dead.
Okay,
I'm coming up.
I'm blind, but I'm okay.
I'm clear.
Okay.
Oh,
get up. Get all the way back.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Got
ouch.
Hit.
Ouch.
Okay.
Make a shot scout.
Are you up, Modi?
Ow, gonna die again.
Not gonna stand in the same spot as
Oh, he fireballed me. He fireballed me.
Coming for me.
Okay, all right.
I don't think he likes me very much.
Nope. He's... I'm gonna try and get Snoop mad. Don't you say that about Snoop's mother. She's a lovely woman.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy, Mr. Ow. Nice.
I'm sure it's just a glandular problem. You don't be rude.
Hey. It's a little too far.
Okay. What, me or the dragon?
You.
Oh, no, I'm talking about him having a glandular problem.
Oh, my God, would this guy please just stop moving?
That's why he's mad. He's not trying to kill us. He just has an itch.
Okay.
I want to be friends!
Oh, he's coming.
I wonder if the dragon's going to put out a video about how the time the four humans came to wreck his home.
Yeah.
Are we the bad guys? Whoa.
He's wrecking it.
He's doing a very bad
job. Yeah, but it's like real life. If you make your house messy, that's fine. If someone comes in your house and makes it messy, not cool.
Oh my gosh. All right,
we're at a quarter, guys. We're at a quarter.
Yeah, but the lightning's back.
It's okay. It's all right.
Keep putting on damage. I can't see because I'm on fire.
Yep. I can't. Where'd he go?
He's over there.
Oh. All right, come back at me, punk. All right, he's coming back this way.
Hit him.
Hit him.
Hopefully I have time to do this. Oh, no. Well, I lost my bolts.
Or my
arrows.
Are they all gone?
Yep, they're gone. He blew them up.
All right, be here for us emotionally. Come back. Oh, jeez. All right. Well, he's
scaly reptile.
All right. There's no reason to call me names. I'm on your team, Soup. Ooh,
Oh, God.
Okay.
I fell so far.
All right. I got to get back. I'm in the house. I think all our kids are dead. Right now? Oh, no. Eric's still here. That's fine.
All right. Going to the... even though it stinks.
Oh, that hurt.
Okay. He's at like 10%.
Is he really?
All right, I'm coming.
15.
All right, can Snoop, you good? Can I come to you?
I'm under attack.
Okay. I'm coming anyways. It's okay. All right.
Did I hit you?
Oh, yeah, you did. I gotta eat my apples.
Yeah, eat the apples.
Eat up.
All right,
bats.
Here we go.
Bats.
We're gonna get him. I'm in a hole. Mm-hmm. We're gonna get him.
Where is he? Yes. Come get
me. Apple up.
Yep. Yeah, that's that. You hear that fart? That's the sound of victory.
That's the toot of victory.
Oh my god!
The toot of victory. Here he comes. He's coming in. Oh no, he's going the other way.
No! Who's
die? Right, bats die.
Get away, bats! Get away!
Who the hell spawns bats?
Pissy Ender Dragons. That's who.
Yep. Seems like it. Where is he now?
Seriously, oh my stupid.
God. All right. You know what? I don't even care. Fireball me.
I feel so useless.
No, you God. Being here is helping me.
You do you, boo boo.
Yep.
Hitting him.
This is a team victory.
Definitely.
Yeah, right.
I didn't say us, just some team, I'm assuming. Bats! Oh my God!
I know. Bats are
Where'd
bad.
He go? Where'd he go? I lost him. There he is.
Ah!
Oh, that hurt.
I'm up.
Close.
Okay.
Where'd he go?
He's out. He's above us, Snoop.
I see him.
Oh. Yes.
Oh, he's almost down.
Oh!
He just die-bombed. He die-bombed. Where's he coming out? There he is. Oh, we're so close.
Where is he? Oh.
Stop healing!
Excuse
me, Mr. Ender Dragon. Could you not heal, please? That'd be great.
Could you not shoot fireballs at my neck?
Ah!
Oh,
that must have hurt.
Yeah, it's all right.
It's
okay. He just winged me. All right. Really? Nothing? That was a good joke.
Apple,
that was
a good one.
Here he comes. He's coming right in at me. I'm firing into the
bearing real quick. Repairing real quick. Bolts. Okay, good. I'm repaired.
I didn't think to bring stuff to repair my bolts.
It's okay. You can just grab stuff out of the EMC thing and while you're at home.
Okay.
Okay, coming in hot.
Okay, I'm here. I'm up.
Tape on. And here I am. Ooh, he's going fast. Okay, good.
God, he's so fast.
Got Apple.
He is.
Appling up!
Oh!
Woo-hoo! Where'd he go?
How are you doing, hon?
I'm standing here.
I went flying.
If he comes at you, just swing the sword. Get it?
He hasn't come at me at all.
He knows you're out of bolts. All right, who's up? Snoop, are you good?
I'm good.
Coming up. All right.
Come on, die.
Oh my god, bats, go away.
Oh, shoot.
Nice, we got shots.
Okay.
Yep, hitting him.
There we go.
Oh.
Oh, we're so close. Shoot. Not now, right, bats! Up here. Oh, I lost him. I lost him because of the bats.
He's coming.
Oh, that's...
Trying to get there. Don't hit me. Oh, I knew it. Where's he at? Oh, give me a shot.
He's coming at someone.
Oh, that's me.
Okay. Well, now we know where Patty's at.
Yeah. Patty's like 8%. Come on.
He's coming straight in. He's coming straight in at me.
I cannot.
Just keep firing into the fire.
Oh, he's almost down. He's 2 shots left.
Oh, I'm deep. Oh, I'm gone.
Oh.
Just so you... Oh, Patty, did you just tell
me? Yes, I TP'd you. I was like, okay, he's up. I know
I'm
he's
still
up.
Here. One shot.
Get him.
We're coming.
Suck it.
Oh, I hit it.
Oh, what the
We missed seeing it.
Final shot.
I'm coming.
Time for new adventures. TP. My butt.
TP
I'm retiring.
Him.
Yep. All right, we're in.
Okay.
So, let's see.
And I fell off the edge. Okay.
I'm turning that magnet mode because
so
I am not going to deal with all this.
Oh, and it can't... Oh, wait, what? There is Draconic Evolution in this.
Yeah, there is.
There is? Oh. Does that mean we can get pet dragons?
No,
means we can get really beastly stuff.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
You might be able to.
I really hate those bats.
Mm-hmm.
Bats are piles of garbage.
My least favorite.
Really? My pickaxe isn't... Is my pickaxe broken? No. My pickaxe isn't good enough to pick up this stuff.
Oh.
Really? Here, let me...
Yeah, I only have bronze tools, so...
I got it.
I can't pick it up. Huh. All right. Well, we did it.
Oh, God.
Oh, thank God. It took forever.
Oh, you didn't have to go into game mode.
Nope.
I might still just do it out of spite.
Just it's a great big up yours, dragon.
Yep. Woo! Is it yours?
Hi, Heather.
Eerily.
Hi.
No. How you doing,
son? Really quiet.
Ah! All right. So. Probably now. What pickaxe do you? What level have your Snoop?
I actually have an Alumite pickaxe.
Okay.
You need a different one.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to make
one. Iron won't even do it.
In this pack, does it upgrade?
No.
Okay, you gotta just make a whole new pick.
Yep. Yeah, there's plenty of alumite in the smeltery.
Well, I'm just thinking in between episodes.
Oh.
Probably, flying through here?
Yeah, pick up just a ton of the draconium ore.
Yeah, if only
Oh, yeah, now you guys are all nice. Whatever.
I thought you were talking to us. I'm like...
No, the Enderman.
Heather?
Yeah.
It's fine.
Sorry, hon.
I was talking to the Enderman.
Not the Endermody.
Endermody.
Endermody. All right, guys. Well, we are pretty much at the end of this episode. At least, you know what? Even if it's not time, emotionally, we're at the end of this episode.
Oh, definitely.
Hoped you guys.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. I feel fine.
I mean, Heather, I thought it was a little extreme when you ran out of arrows, so you put down a lawn chair. We're drinking.
It was okay until the lemonade,
I'm going to say it's a little uncouth. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, put it down in the comments section.
Luna.
If you're watching my view, make sure you go check out Heather, Snoop, and Patty's channel down in the description down below. And while you're there, make sure you hit the like and subscribe. If you're watching their review and want to check out mine as well, I'd love to have you over.
Don't do it. It's a trap.
Yep. There's nothing but awful dragons on my channel.
God.
Anyways, guys. Until the next non-dragging fighting episode.
You can't say that. You
wait,
don't
wait, wait. Let's take,
It's making the Draconia tap. Oh, we're fine.
We're going into Draconic Evolution. Oh, thank God.
Okay, I'll tell you right now. If the next episode was Fight Another Dragon, the next episode would be, this is our house. This is where I sleep. And it's going to be basically Minecraft Cribs is what it would be. So.
Minecraft.
All right, guys. Until the next episode of Mad Pack, we want to thank you guys ever so much for hanging out. And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.